Welcome to ETH. Today in this video, I will show you how to install TWRP and root your device. Okay, so you need these files. The link's in the description. Just copy the link and download in the browser. So you have to download both of them. Now, extract the minimal ADB Fastboot Zip, extract here. And copy the TWRP image to the folder. Here is my Redmi Note 5, it is already unlocked, so I can flash the TWRP image. Hold the volume down, hold the power, then it will go to fastboot mode. And now connect to your PC. Open a command here. And the command is fastboot flash recovery and recovery name. Make sure the name is exactly the same. And press enter. Okay. Now remove the cable. Just hold the volume up and power button. After you hear vibrate, just release the power button. Here you see the TWRP. Now, to root your device, download the Magisk Zip and copy to your phone and then flash. Okay, connect your phone to PC. Copy the Magisk Zip to the phone internal storage. Here, paste it. Control V. And that's it. And just install, select the Magisk Zip, and then flash. Let's see. Wipe the cages, reboot to system, don't Okay, let me show you the Magisk Manager. Here is the Magisk Manager. Oh, it got an update. Just keep it. This is just to show you whether it is rooted or not. It's not compulsory, it will be rooted. Here it is successfully rooted. Okay, see you guys in the next video. Bye bye, signing off. ADH.